And again, I was the backing singer to start with in a band that we were in called the Altar Boys. I was a girl. I said, we've got to change the name.
You were a girl that was altered.
We've got to change the name, please. And again, the singer left, a very good singer called John Kelly. He was a fantastic guy, but he didn't want to do it anymore. And I said, well, I'll do it. So I took over. And at the time, I was playing sax as well in the band, alto sax.
Wild sax.
Wild sax, screaming sax.